he's in line. Possibly, it looks like he's gonna fight Terence Crawford in December.
Yeah.
Are you excited about the opportunity if
I'm
it happens?
I'm very excited. I'm very happy that, or he's already talking being about that because
you've been waiting.
We won that fight from last year, November, when we fought Roberto Riaza. After that fight, we was hoping to get the Crawford neck, but so yeah, so it's been like almost a year, and we keep waiting for the fight.
Crawford, one of the best pound for pound. Some people say the best pound for pound. He's a switch hitter.
Yeah.
You have to respect him, but it's boxing, and you want to win.
Yeah.
What do you have to do? How do you beat a Crawford? I mean, the orthodox, how pressure do you box him?
I just need to knock him out.
You can go for a knockout?
Yeah, I will go for a knockout, of course.
And everybody knows you're a big puncher. That's what you're famous for, your power. Mean machine.
And one punch can change all Crawford's game plan. So any game plan he will have for me, I will go and just go for a knockout.
Did you start studying him yet, or you always know him? I mean, you're with Top Rank, of course.
Yeah, so. My coach do that. My work is being in the gym and just do what my coach is telling me. So I'm just... do everything what's going by our plan.
You're one of the few pro fighters from Lithuania. You're a two-time Olympian.
Yeah.
How big is this fight, you and Crawford, if it happens for Lithuania? It's a small country.
This fight, I was getting ready for this fight 24 years. So first time I step in the gym, I think I was making myself to get ready for that fight. So
it's all about the winning the championship.
Yeah, this was my dream for little kid. So I'm in that place. When we all met in the ring with Crawford, I will knew that I'm there when I want.
You know,
I wanna be.
If you win, you're gonna ruin a lot of plans. Because they're talking about Crawford Spence now. You know that, right? You heard that?
Oh yeah. And
is that motivation for you? Like, oh really? You're already talking about his next fight? He hasn't even fought me yet.
Yeah, so for me it's big motivation because yeah, they're making lots of plans, but people always make plans.
That's
but
true.
It's just your thing to ruin all that plan. So yeah, we're getting ready.
So Terence Crawford's watching. What's the message of Egis Kavaliauskas?
No, I think I will tell my message for him in the ring. So
you let your hands do the talking.
Yeah, I think more my hands do the talking. And I respect Crawford like the best fighter in the world right now. He's pound for pound, so he's a champion. But I want to be a champion too, so this is my
Can I tell people that you actually started in kickboxing?
Oh yeah.
Long time ago, way before. You were a kid, you were 12, 11?
Long time ago, when I was 7, I started like all martial arts. It's jiu-jitsu, wrestling,
really?
Thai boxing, kickboxing. When we was kid, we was fighting like street fights.
Can you armbar him if you had to?
No. Yeah, we was fighting like I have like long footage. Like,
yeah.
Long time ago when I was 7, 8 years. It was like a street fight. You just put like small gloves, you go in the ring and just wrestle, do everything, like choke, like punch.
Lithuanian style.
Yeah. And then I started kickboxing, Thai boxing and just switched to boxing.
Would you ever, if they offered you an MMA fight, you and Khabib, do you take it? Not interested.
I never think about that. I always stuck to boxing right now. But in the future, for some money.
You never know.
For some money, why not? It's all about business.
All right, Egis, tell people where to follow you if they're watching. Instagram?
Mean Machine 147.
Make sure to follow him, 147, like an AK.
Yeah.
Why 147?
My weight class.
Oh, okay.
Weight class, where I'm gonna stuck it.
All right. You never fought smaller weights? You always fought 47 your whole career?
147.
And what, you already have 20?
I like this weight. It's the best weight.
All right. There you have it. Stay tuned. Getting ready. Let's see. They're talking about December 14 in New York for you and Crawford. And they also say Richard Comey against Teofimo, maybe on the same card.
Yeah, I think it will be like good, very, very good card. We have lots of good fighters.
Absolutely. So there you have it right here in camp. Early in the morning, the birds are still sleeping. Who's here in with us?
Oh, this is my friend from Chicago. He's gonna be for his fights.
Who's he fighting?
I mean, he don't know yet. He just
anybody can get it.
Yeah,
he's the can man.